इन क्वेश्चन नंबर टू सी इक्वेशन इज 2x³ + 5x² - 12xy² सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट आर यू सीइंग x इज पॉसिबल टू बी टेकन एज कॉमन आई टुक x एज कॉमन एंड व्हाट इज लेफ्ट रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ द इक्वेशन आई रोट इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट हियर x इज टेकन आउट सो 2x² इज लेफ्ट फ्रॉम हियर x इज टेकन आउट सो +5xy इज लेफ्ट फ्रॉम हियर x इज टेकन आउट सो ओनली -12y² इज लेफ्ट नाउ वी आर सीइंग हियर इज द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ x² एंड हियर इज ऑल्सो द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ y² इफ वी आर गेटिंग द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ दिस टू टर्म्स देन वी मल्टीप्लाई दोज टू कोफिशिएंट्स हियर आई मल्टीप्लाइड 2 × 12 = 24 Now we will split this middle term in such a way that product of the coefficients of those two splitted terms should be equal to 24 and solution of those two splitted terms should be equal to back 5xy. So I splitted it here as 8xy - 3xy. 8 × 3 = 24. 8xy - 3xy = 5xy. So I wrote this splitted term here. X is common already. X into 2x² plus this is the splitted terms for 5xy. 8xy - 3xy and this is written as it is -12y². X is written as it is. From the first two terms, we can take 2x common. So here x is left plus and here 4y is left. -3y from these two terms we can take common. Now here here x is left plus here 4y is left. Now x came here, x plus 4y became common, I wrote. And what is left, these two I wrote inside the bracket, 2x - 3y. So the factors of this given equation became x into x plus 4y into 2x minus 3y. In question number 2e, the equation is 2p + q² - 10p - 5q - 6. In the second step, here I took 5 as common and I wrote 2p + q² - 5 common. Here 2p is left and plus, this minus will be written as plus because minus plus minus. 5 is common, q is left, so I wrote here and -6. Now to make the solution easy, I considered 2p plus q be x, then our equation will be x² - 5x - 6. Now I splitted this term as -6x + x, that became -5x, and 6 × 1 = 6 means the solution of this splitted term became -5x, and the product of these two coefficients of x is 6. Now from these two terms I took common x, x - 6 is left, from here 1 × x - 6, x - 6 × x + 1. Ultimately at this place I kept the value of x, that is 2p plus q. I wrote 2p + q - 6. And here also I wrote the value of x, that is 2p + q. So 2p + q + 1. These two are the factors. In question number G, equation is x³ (y³) - 8x² (y²) + 15xy. So we have the first possibility to take xy as common because xy belongs to all these three terms. I took xy common. Here what is left? x² (y²) is left. Here -8xy is left. And here +15 is left. Now, I splitted this in such a way, the calculation of simplification of these two splitted terms should be equal to minus 8xy, and the product of the coefficients of xy should be equal to 15. So minus 5x minus 3xy equal to minus 8xy, and the product of their coefficients 5 into 3 equal to 15, and I wrote these splitted terms. Now from the first two terms I took common as xy, this is followed here. From first two terms I took common xy, here xy is left minus, and here 5 is left only. From the last two terms again I took 3 as common, so here xy is left, plus will be changed into minus because minus minus plus, and 3 is common, so here only 5 is left. So we are seeing that xy minus 5, xy minus 5, this is common. I wrote before that I wrote this xy, and what is left, xy minus 3, I wrote that also in bracket. So the factors of this given equation became xy into xy minus 5 into xy minus 3. Question number 2i, the equation is 2 root 5x square minus 7x minus 3 root 5x. So here we are getting, we have the coefficient of x square, and this is the constant term. As per rule, we will multiply these two. Here in rough space I multiplied 2 root 5 into 3 root 5 equal to 2 3 just 6 root 5 into root 5 5, it became 6 into 5 equal to 30. Now the middle term is minus 7x. We will split this middle term in such a way, the calculation of splitted terms should be equal to minus 7x, and the multiplication of coefficients of this x should be equal to 30. So I wrote, for that I wrote minus 7x equal to minus 10x plus 3x, so that minus 10x plus 3x equal to minus 7x, and 10 into 3 equal to 30. In multiplication we do not consider that sign, simply we multiplied the numbers. I wrote this splitted terms. At the place of 7x, I wrote minus 10x plus 3x. Now from the first two terms, one more thing. In the next step, I wrote this 10x in this way, that 2 root 5 into root 5. Why? Because from these two terms, we can take 2 root 5 as common. So 10x we can write as 2 root 5 into root 5x. So 2 into root 5 into root 5 equal to 5. So 2 into 5 equal to 10x. And this 3x is written as it is, and this is also written as it is. So from the first two terms, I took common as 2 root 5x. So here x is left, minus, and here this is taken out, so only root 5 is left. This and this x is taken out, so only root 5 is left. And from the last two terms, I took 3 as common. So here x is left, minus, here 3 is taken out, so only root 5 is left. Now, this is x minus root 5, x minus root 5, this is common, so I wrote here x minus root 5. Then what is out of the bracket, those I wrote inside the bracket, 2 root 5x plus 3. The factors of the given expression is x minus root 5 into 2 root 5x plus 3. In question number 3, same statement is as question number 2, factorize the following. Equation is 5 into 3x plus y whole square plus 6 into 3x plus y minus 8. Here we are getting this type of like terms. One more question I had got, that was question number 2e. There also was like terms in these two terms. So for that I considered 3x plus y be a. Now given equation became 5a square, because 3x plus y equal to a, so at this place I wrote a हियर स्क्वायर स्क्वायर, सिक्स इंटू थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई मीन्स सिक्स इंटू ए, सिक्स ए माइनस एट. हियर वी आर गेटिंग द कोफिशियंट ऑफ ए स्क्वायर, सो इन रफ आई मल्टीप्लाइड फाइव इंटू एट, आई गॉट 40. नाउ विल स्प्लिट दिस मिडिल टर्म इन सच अ वे द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ दिस स्प्लिटेड टर्म शुड बी इक्वल टू सिक्स ए, बट द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ द कॉफिशियंट ऑफ ए विदाउट कंसिडरिंग साइन शुड बी इक्वल टू 40. फॉर दैट आई रोट सिक्स ए इक्वल टू टेन ए माइनस फोर ए, टेन ए माइनस फोर ए इक्वल टू सिक्स ए एंड टेन इंटू फोर इक्वल टू 40. सो वी कैन राइट दिस गिवन एक्सप्रेशन एज फाइव ए स्क्वायर प्लस टेन ए माइनस फोर ए माइनस एट. फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट टू टर्म्स आई टू कॉमन फाइव ए, हियर ए इज लेफ्ट, हियर टू इज लेफ्ट. फ्रॉम द लास्ट टू टर्म्स आई टू कॉमन माइनस फोर, हियर ए इज लेफ्ट एंड हियर प्लस विल कम बिकॉज माइनस प्लस माइनस एंड हियर टू इज लेफ्ट. नाउ इन दिस एक्सप्रेशन आई एम सीइंग दैट ए प्लस टू इज कॉमन, सो आई रोट एट फर्स्ट इन साइड द ब्रैकेट एंड वॉट इज लेफ्ट दैट इज फाइव ए माइनस फोर, आई रोट सेकेंड इन साइड द ब्रैकेट. इन दिस स्टेप आई रोट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स दैट इज थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई, हियर आई रोट प्लस टू प्लस टू. फाइव आई रोट हियर द वैल्यू ऑफ ए थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई, आई एनक्लोज द ब्रैकेट बिकॉज दिस टू टर्म्स विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाई दिस फाइव एंड माइनस फोर. नाउ दिस टर्म इज रिटन एज इट इज थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस टू, बट दिस टू टर्म्स विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाई फाइव एंड वी गेट फाइव थ्री जो फिफ्टीन एक्स प्लस प्लस फाइव इंटू वाई फाइव वाई माइनस फोर. सो द फैक्टर्स ऑफ गिवन एक्सप्रेशन बिकेम थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस टू इंटू फिफ्टीन एक्स प्लस फाइव वाई माइनस फोर.